Here's Van Alden again. Trying to score against his Liverpool teammate. And it's punched half clear by Mignolet, and he took the man as well. The referee saw nothing wrong in the challenge. But play has been halted because of the injury. Vincent Janssen caught heavily as he and Mignolet both went for that ball. Van Alden's lofted pass forward, and he clearly gets the punch in first on the ball, Mignolet. Janssen taken out as well.